Listen, there's no denying what Cody Rhodes said moments ago is exactly right. He was really, well, beside The Miz, the MVP in my mind of the Royal Rumble matchup Sunday. He eliminated
six minutes.
Takes out Sheamus, lateral presence somehow. Sheamus
That's where Cody Rhodes got caught in the lights on that moonsault right there. That was beautiful. Gotta give it to him.
So, Cole, you believe that Cody Rhodes did do all the work, as he said, in the Rumble match this past Sunday.
He eliminated more men than anybody else.
Check this out. Check this out right here. Cody Rhodes just got full air right there. And right to the knee, right to the jaw. Man, Sheamus kicked out at two. That right there is totally uncovered. Because he's normally out at one, man, one and a half, something like that.
And if I'm correct, if I remember my history, Cody actually eliminated you, Booker, in the Rumble match this past Sunday.
Yeah, Cody eliminated me. But let me tell you right now, dog, I was totally cold going into that Rumble.
Oh, God.
I feel I got into my invitation. They never got back to me. I didn't even know if I was going in it, but I was ready. I was prepared. I went in there and did it. I almost pulled it out.
Sheamus looking to break up this potential submission maneuver here from Cody Rhodes. And Rhodes staying one step ahead of the Celtic Warrior.
Wow.
Cody quickly into the cover. Outside leg is hooked and Sheamus powers through.
I'll tell you, Cody Rhodes, the most improved WWE superstar over the past year, the current Intercontinental Champion. He has got a new killer instinct in there that he didn't have a year ago. And it's all about, as he's pointing to the sign there, it's all about WrestleMania, being a part of the big event.
You think that Rhodes has an opportunity and can be a dual champion, the Intercontinental and the World Heavyweight Champion?
If he can win the chamber matchup, and it's conceivable that he could, if he's the last man to enter the Elimination Chamber match, he has got a great chance to win it.
Let me tell you, there's nothing stopping Cody Rhodes from being a dual champion if he just go in there with the right mindset. This guy's got all the talent to get it done.
And remember, that Elimination Chamber match, you don't have to beat the champion to win the title. It's really the last man standing once everybody else is eliminated.
Tremendous impact from Sheamus. Rhodes down and kicks out. So Cody Rhodes will join Randy Orton, The Big Show, Wade Barrett, of course, the champion, Daniel Bryan, and Mark Henry. Inside the Elimination Chamber, although Mark Henry was
suspended. Mark Henry's not in it anymore because Teddy Long told him before he suspended him that, quote, I'm taking you out of the chamber matchup because you're out here complaining tonight.
Teddy Long suspended Mark Henry. The one lucky he didn't get a pink slip and totally got fired tonight. That's where he lucky.
And Sheamus, nearly 275 pounds off the top rope, launching himself into Cody Rhodes.
The question now is, who's going to replace Mark Henry in the chamber?
Here we go. Cody's finna go for the ride, man.
Sheamus looking to put away the Intercontinental Champion. Rhodes slips out the back. And this time, Sheamus ducks the disaster kick. Rhodes gets away from the bro kick.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, check this out right here. Never seen this before.
What is Sheamus? What the
Oh, man. My goodness.
Sheamus, a new finishing maneuver to take away Cody.
Just put that boy to sleep.
Sheamus continues to trend in a positive direction towards WrestleMania, breaking out a brand new move to put away Cody Rhodes.
And that's what impresses me about Sheamus, Booker, is the fact that he's not resting on his laurels. Just because he's the Royal Rumble champion, he's still trying to improve his game, which he did here tonight.
And what a win tonight over Cody Rhodes, the Intercontinental Champion. Check this out right here. Cody went for it, and then Sheamus went for that bro kick and missed. But this right here, I don't know what you're calling, but he just put that boy down, put him to sleep for the 1, 2, 3. You gotta love it.
Call it effective, call it impressive. Sheamus victorious here, continues to roll on Friday Night SmackDown.